ready to go in the bottom of the fourth. And next will be a speed threat in the form of outfielder Brandon Nimmo. First delivery to him. Marte is under it. Makes the play, one away. Now at the plate here is Jeff McNeil. 0 for 1 for him here in this one. And now the first pitch. Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. That's a hit, the first of the game for the Mets. Up next, the power bat of Pete Alonso. Drilled right back up the middle to Lowry at the bat. Relay to Olson, they turn the double play, and that retires the side. New inning set to get underway, and stepping in is the veteran shortstop, Elvis Andrus. First pitch coming, here it is. As he'll swing and send a chopper out to second. Scooped up, and the fifth inning will start with a ground out, one away. Next to hit will be the pitcher, Chris Bassett. He's 0 for 1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far.
Yeah, Matty, and it looked like a sinker in his last AB that got him to roll over. Kind of similar situation right here. Similar stuff on the mound. Look for them to try and get him to do exactly the same thing as his last AB. He's got to fight to get it elevated just a little bit more.
So now it's Mark Canna. As he pops the first pitch foul behind the plate. He's hitless in his two at-bats so far. That's taken. Now it's 0-2. Bassett, base runner at first with one out. Fastball well outside. Able to protect the plate with two strikes, and he'll see another one. Here he comes again, 1-2.
You gotta love that as a hitter right there. It doesn't happen much, but when it does, you have to find a way to take advantage of the count.
And it's fouled away. And a full count for Canna now. 3 balls and 2 strikes.
We could see the runner in motion here on a 3-2 count with one out. There's a pretty good chance he's going to get a pitch to swing at. And if not, it's ball four anyways.
Running yet again for second. But he won't draw a throw. That's taken for ball four. And it's first and second now with one away. As he'll get caught chasing the bad one there at strike one.
Great pitch in that situation. If he makes contact on that one, more than likely he's hitting into a double play.
The throw is low and he can't make the pick. And now the runner breaks for the plate. And a late squeeze attempt, and it looks like it's going to work. To the plate now, Matt Olson. This will go after the first pitch and bounce it into foul territory. 0 for 2 from him so far in this one. Runner goes for second. Pitch is high. The throw. He's in there easily as the throw bounces on the way down. Now the 1-1 pitch. In the dirt and block behind the plate. And they almost get him at third, but he's just able to get back in safely. Runners are at second and third with one down. And now the runner breaks for the plate. The bunt attempt is popped up. A play at the plate. Ah, but the throw is well up the line, and a second run's gonna score. And he is in there.